On Friday, June 21st, I was scheduled to shoot the next episode of Thank Goodness It's Folsom with the Friedrich team. TGIF is a series I've been working on with Mike and Renee Friedrich, where they go to locations around Folsom, El Dorado Hills, and the surrounding area, showcasing local businesses, charities, or places people like to go. Today, we are dropping in on Friends of Folsom, a nonprofit charity organization which provides a Texas-style barbecue every Friday at the Eagle Lodge in Folsom.
Oh, too, right?
Yeah. And then you get some tender tri-tip that actually comes from a local sponsor here. What are they called? Adams?
Adams Meat.
Adams Meat. They're a local butcher here. Like.
On the tree. Oh boy.
Yeah.
Nice.
All three of us work for a company called Data Driven. We do marketing 4 days a week, and on Fridays we take it off and we do this. Which is our lunch.
My name's Jeff Garcia, and I'm the president of Friends of Folsom and of Data Driven Marketing. Friends of Folsom puts on a barbecue where we gain a sponsor through our for-profit company, Data Driven, gets a sponsor for us every week. And our guys at Data Driven volunteer to cook and to prepare the food and to deliver the food and to serve at the bar and the grill and what have you. And we volunteer our Fridays, and so that with the sponsor's help, 100% of the proceeds from our lunch goes to a charity or a need within the community.
This particular lunch was sponsored by Julie of Julie's Purse Project.
Can you please tell me why you're here and what these things are for?
I'm Julie Nakayama. I'm the founder of Julie's Purse Project. And basically what I do is I collect new and gently used purses sitting in the back of your closet you don't use anymore. I fill them to the brim with tampons and condoms and makeup bags and new makeup and hair ties, shampoo, conditioner, toothbrushes, basically anything you'd want in the purse if you were homeless or starting over with nothing.
My son Gibson and I showed up early so that we could capture all of the setup and preparation for this weekly lunch. By having Gibson there, I was able to get double the coverage of this event. I don't think people realize how much coverage we actually have to get to put a video like a TGIF episode together. So to shoot like this, we're always on the go. We shoot as much as we can, as fast as we can, and as efficiently as we can, so that when I get back to the editing suite, I've got everything I need.
Yeah, but not.
Trying to make sure you guys are open to the camera. All right, so let's take it from here, guys, and you're going?
Yeah.
The official episode of Thank Goodness It's Folsom will be released at a later date, but you can go over to the Friedrich team's YouTube channel and watch all previous episodes of the series. There are links in the description to get more information on all these good things. And now I gotta go get ready for another shoot.